Hey, how's it going, guys? Jack here. Welcome back to Let's Play EarthBound. Now, last time, we had to go to the police station because apparently we can't read the do not enter sign. This time, we'll be heading down to Twoson. First, we can just slap the dog. In my defense, it was out to get me earlier. This snake right here. I love that. Just one XP. Are you kidding me? Anyway, yeah, we'll be bending down to Twoson because there's this girl who lives down there who contacted us through telepathy. Wait, where's it? Oh, it's over here, right? Yeah. Alright, we're on our way there, and these guys are just running. Of course, that happens. Wait, how am I doing in HP? Not too bad. Carrying 150 bucks on us. A bit much for however old Ness is here. Guessing around 12 for 13? Use a skip sandwich. Oops, didn't mean to dog. I meant to check. Huh, hamburger. Alright, so this is what the skip sandwich does. It just makes it go faster. Awesome, I know. Anyway, here we are in Twoson. Let's talk to this guy. Yeah. Very solid advice for JRPGs in general. What's Ness's mom doing here? Or is it just... Or is that just the same sprite? I don't know. Super Nintendo games, am I right? I think that's a reference to Zelda 2, Adventure of Link, where occasionally you'll get NPCs that to say I don't know anything. Let's check out the department store just to be sure. Who's this guy? Oh yeah, that guy just explained it to you, a new mechanic in this game that was since the Earthbound Beginnings, or Zero. Ness gets homesick. Just wait a little bit. There we go. Yep. You can take the cold remedy and this cookie. And this bread roll, too. Alright. He's a ghost! Apparently! Yeah, I was actually there. And there's not actually that much to see up here besides... Oh, look! Arcade games. Awesome. Didn't mean to talk! I meant to check it. Wait. Wait. It's hard to tell what game that is, really. Oh, wait. Hold on a second. I gotta do something real quick. Okay. Excuse me. I meant to check! Okay, then. Okay, so what are we gonna want? Wait, let me check this walkthrough right here. Never mind. This actually is just something that we got to check out, and it's at the preschool. If I can. Oh, it's there. Okay, it's around here somewhere, right? I think this is it. Whoa, doggy. Two doggies. Two dogs, huh? Alright. One HP. Boom, doggies! What? Is that a cat up there? Anyway, let's check this out. I mean, she's psychic, right? Well, yeah. You sure about that? Okay, if you talk to, this guy... he says many incoming hero powers, but they're just leeches. No. Yeah! Unfortunately, she's not here because she's been kidnapped or something like that. Sure. Anyway, we'll just... And we'll see you then, Hardy. There's a pizza shop here. Oh, by the way, apparently there were like a scratch and sift stickers for this game, but they had like awful smells, like garlic and skunk, that kind of thing. Don't know either. You should be encountering enemies here, right? Maybe if I go up here. Oh, there we go. There's a hippie. If you've played EarthBound Beginnings, then you'll remember where the hippies. He used a ruler! Okay. Yeah, this game, man. It gets hilarious really quick. Oh, come here! Okay, there we go. Alright, let's see. Frames skipped, are you kidding me right now? This is another hippie. Boom. Okay, 160, not bad. So here's the apple kid, an orange kid. I'm not really sure if... Wait, let me check the walkthrough real quick. Yeah, you're supposed to give $200 to have a book in, I believe. Let's see here. Yeah, have a book in. First, though, we'll check out Berglund Park. Is that hippie? Yeah, these are just like... It will take some salt. Big ones. Does it mean $12 or $1,200? Okay, just 12. Okay. Good to know. We're pretty low on HP anyway, so we'll just... I should have brought the ketchup packet! Oops. Alright, well, let's see here. Okay. What else? I think that's Everdred up there. But we don't want to talk to him just yet, because there's something else we got to do here. What? Oh yeah, skip sandwiches! Wait. Lucky sandwich? I take a can of fruit juice and a bread roll. Now, forever dread up there. There's a hippie all the way over for there. What? Oh, okay. Oh boy, here we go. Okay, save state. I believe you can just use PSI Rockin' a few times. And then he'll be done. Boom. Boom. Kaboom! Whoa, Ness! Awesome, man. Anyway, let's see what happens next. Kaboom! And... Alright! There's that guy down. And... We're now level 15. Yeah. But yeah, actually, if we were contacted via telepathy and stuff like that. Right. Let's check out what's going on here. And this guy should be down. Yep. Alright. So if we go down to Peaceful Rest Valley, which I don't even know if... Wait. Do we have any more hamburgers? Yeah. Yeah, I'll go with the ketchup packet. Sugar. Yeah, let's try the ketchup packet with the hamburger. See that? Don't put salt on your burgers. Put ketchup on them instead. Yeah. Wait. So where's the... Where's the hotel then? Oh, it's over for the... Okay, it's over for the action... Sign! Okay. Wait, you're trying to make a good... Hey, this guy. Yeah, I'll fast forward through that just to save time. Wait, is this a... Okay, never mind. Wait. Where's the store at? Oh, wait, we're actually right there, okay. I think there's a listening team right here. Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. Oops. I meant to check it. So we'll need 200 bucks. For Apple Kid, cause oops. What the? Oops. Alright, well, oh boy. And kaboom. He's down for the count. Or maybe not. Where's this hotel again? Okay, got lost again. Who was that beeping? Oh, there's the ATM. I could just... Oh. Okay. Well, sure thing. Oh yeah, that's Paula, by the way. Oh, that's us! This guy. This just cracks me up. I don't know why. But seriously, what's that beeping? Okay, well, that cracked me up. Wait, what? Yeah. What? Okay, pro tip, you do not want mushroom on your head. Cause, what is that BB? Seriously? Okay, well, we'll save real quick. The save state. Seriously, what's that beeping? All right, hold on a second. I gotta check this out real quick. Oops. Random beeping. Oh, that's the chicken! That was the chicken! Well, I don't know what I was actually supposed to do with the chicken. Wait, I'll check the map real quick. Right, so we'll head down there. There should be- oops. Okay, there's a bus station. Probably, we'll have to see. Yeah. Oh, these guys. Right. Anyway. So if you're trying and take bus to Threed, you'll actually get attacked by ghosts. So, we'll check that out right now. Yep, $2. It is. Okay, there is a ghost. Two more ghosts. So it's 3 and 4. It's like Pac-Man now. Whoa! Okay, well, we're not gonna go to 3 anytime soon. Yeah, because there's actually something we're supposed to do up here, I believe. Not really sure. Oh, butterfly. Stay right here. Because this could get ugly really quickly if there are mushroom guys ahead. Oh, wait. We have to fight a sapling or a plant or something like that. Which can walk, apparently. Oh, a sprout. That's what they're called. Only 15 HP, huh? Alright, not bad, Ness. Because we aren't actually supposed to... We were supposed to get a teddy bear, weren't we? Alright, we'll have to go back and... Whoops. Alright, stop draining my psychic points! I wouldn't have said the abbreviated one, but I really would have, but it would just sound weird. Okay. Oh, Come here. Alright. Phew. Gonna need to... Where's the hotel? Okay, it's here. Okay, it's right up here. Alright. never mind, the wrong thing. Okay, so if we check our stats, we should be back up to max. Yeah. That's the same one. Right, well, you know what? We'll be off now. Whoops. Alright, so Applekid's down here somewhere. Here he is. Well, there's a burger for you. Yeah, sure thing. So apparently... So we get the receiver phone. Oh! I love this game. Already. So, wait, where were we supposed to go? Oh yeah, now we're supposed to go up there. Mobile sprouts again. I could just say stop draining my magic, since it's sort of magic, but still. Here's some. There's some right here, you know. What's this guy doing here? Okay. Okay, well, good to know. So up here, there's some really just silly. It's up here somewhere. There it is. It's a big statue of a pencil. I don't get it either. Anyway, what we're supposed to do is go back to Applekid, and he'll give us an eraser. And that's just what we're supposed to use to get through there. Mobile sprout! Alright, we're supposed to... Okay. What? Uh-oh. Oh no. We've been mushroomized. We gotta get out of here. Let me go! Stop draining my magic! Alright, that's it. Uh-oh. Yes, it worked. Yeah. Whew. Okay. Uh oh. Okay. Now this is just the worst. Oh. Oh boy. Give me. Okay. I believe we can use PSI healing. Man, okay, I guess not. But it doesn't seem like I'm too bad off. Just got to get to the hospital either way. Oh, there it is. There it is. There it is. So this is what happens when you get a mushroom on your head. Okay, good to know. Let's talk to this guy. Sure thing. Okay, so now... So that's what you have to do if you get the mushroom on your head. To be fair though, it's a good way to make money, if you know how to do it. By the way, that is what you're supposed to do. So where's the apple kid again? He's down here, right? Yeah. What? Oops. A broken machine, huh? Who's Jeff? Alright, well, I gotta check the walkthrough again. Okay, then. Well... So if we go back to Burglar Park, he should be there, but wait. Okay, so we should head there. Alright, he should be right, he'd be around here somewhere. There he is. Okay, so this is how you're supposed to get past that with that iron pencil. Wait, where's the map at? Okay, there we go. Alright. First up, though, we should rest up because we're pretty low on HP and stuff. If I can get in here. Alright. I meant to check it! Oops! Didn't mean to do that. Alright, let's see here. We'll withdraw... $300. Also, we should call mom right now, because Ness may be getting homesick. And let's save stay here. Okay, save state. And now let's head back to the valley, and we should be able to get past that iron pencil. But first, we'll buy a. Let's get a bike. Because, wait. Are we supposed to get the teddy bear? I think we are. Yeah, it's kind of clunky, but works pretty well actually. Oops. So what happens if we do try to ride this thing into a cave? be honest. Wait, where are we? Oh yeah, we should head down to the cave, which is over there. All the way down there. Tree! Signpost! Trees! Okay, should be down here, right? Yeah, here it is. Let's just see what happens, because they said not to do it. Oh, mushroom. Mushrooms! This is... Uh-oh. Oh, no! Why? Why? This isn't good! Wait, okay, the hospital's all the way out there. Well, great. I don't really have a way of cutting out video. See? Why? What's up with these mushrooms? Wait, which way am I going? Oh no, not the hippies! Not the hippies! Not the hippies, not the- No! Not the- Wait. Okay, we're back to- Okay, we're back to normal. For now. Wait, whoops. Okay. Okay, well. Let's not do it until they get- Uh-oh. Oh no, this looks dicey. You know what? Right. Well... Let's just hope we don't have to deal with any more mushrooms. Rambling mushrooms, I guess. What? Well then. Yeah, we'll have to throw away the broken machine. Wait, what? Well, there's not really a whole lot that we can do. Alright, well, you know what? I'll have to leave it at that then. Anyway, what were we doing just now? Oh yeah, trying to ride this thing into a cave. No, not the mushrooms again. Not the mushrooms, not the mushrooms! Oops. Not the mushrooms. Haha, try and catch me now! No! See you later, Mr. Rocking Mushrooms. Wait, we actually can't? Oh man, that would have been hilarious. Alright. Well, see if we can get away. Let me go! Come on. Uh oh. Right, save state again. Up. See you later, walking mushrooms. I am out of here. I got a bike. Alright, let's just see what happens. Because I bet it's going to be hilarious. Okay. Wait, can we... Hold up. Let's use a can of fruit juice right here, and it didn't do much for us. Well, great. Okay, save, save. We'll have to try PSI healing then. Oh no, wait, life up. Okay, there we go. I don't have any idea what's happening here. But we'll stay we'll stay a state anyway, because... Okay, it's just one. Stop draining my magic! Silly sprouts. Wait, what? What? Is this the little UFO? What? Oh, that had to hurt. Okay, that wasn't just enough. Let's just see what happens. Okay then. Well, wait, did the thing go up too? Nope, it didn't. We'll have to use this bread roll right here. Wait. Oh, 30. 26. Okay. Anyway, so what you're supposed to do here is go up here, and you should be able to use the pencil eraser. I don't know either. Anyway, I don't... Wait, hold on a second. I don't think... Right. Wait. Okay, I should check the walkthrough again. Wait. What? Oh, never mind. Okay, next section. Okay, well, I'm gonna have to leave this episode here, because we're gonna need to do a lot of prep work for this next area here. So I hope you guys enjoyed watching. If you did, please leave a like and subscribe so you don't miss out to future videos. And this is Jack signing off, saying, game on.